Hello, ladies and gents, everything between and without. Welcome back to more Black Rock Mountain, a Hearthstone adventure. Okay, let's face the big boss himself.
Mortal, I'm not fully dead. I will send help so you can defeat Nefarium.
Okay. What should we do? The last deck seemed pretty okay, so let's go for this one. No spells, many minions. You know, we could do some damage here.
Udan versus Nefarian.
Welcome. My personal sanctum, hero.
Your soul shall be mine.
Good starting hand. Turn one, zombie chow. Turn two, I have no idea. I don't want to play my crazed alchemist yet, to be honest.
Behold the true power of Nefarian. Armor dragon scales.
I can see that. Nah, just tap. Lorewalker Cho. That could be good actually.
Warlock, you play with magic beyond your understanding.
Alright. Fine. Whoa, that's crazy. Well, what do we play now? Holy crap. How can I get rid of this hand, I wonder?
Looks like you need some help.
Whoa, thank you, Ragnaros. You are a true pal.
No, I will destroy you.
Guess this dies now. Pretty much. Let's play this pirate tank and pass. Thankfully, Warlock has some shitty spells. So there's that. Whoa! What? I think I'm pretty dead. Yep, I am pretty much dead.
Revenge will be mine. My fire. Be purged.
Oh, okay.
This is cheating. I will not tolerate it.
Oh, shut up. You cheat too a lot. You are called Sir Cheat a lot.
My work is paramount.
Game. Bite. Oh, thank you for the Draxus guy. Hopefully. Face? Holy shit! 8-14. That's lethal. Okay, buddy. Calm yourself. Calm your freaking tits. Okay, so, we shall stay with the Warlock theme because Warlock has some of the shittiest spells around. New deck. Warlock, let's see. Double Barrel Overwhelming. Dark Bomb. Imp, gang, boss, double, actually no, just one should do it. Hellfire could be good, Void Terror, no. Double Void Color, double Doom Guard, Draxus and Mal'Ganis. Okay, now, how can we how can we hold the tide? Hold back the tide. Let's see. Double crazy elk, actually just one should do it. Well, we don't have many spells, so I guess low awkward choke would be good. Wait, no, let's go for the golden one. I freaking like golden cards. Let's go for my mind control tech. Double mind control tech. Deathlord, Arcane Golem, no. Big game. We need a big game. Because he also plays some big ass cards. Let's go double taunt power. Hungry Dragon. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's give it a try. Double piloted shredder. Quiet Drake. Bomb Lover could be good value here. Faceless. In case he plays some good shit. Lotheb could be good. Or not. Dr. Boom for the late game. Molten Giants. Kel'Thuzad. What else? One more. I want more Warlock shit. Felguard, no. Could go Voiter, one of them. And one Demon Heart. Okay. Let's see how this will roll, shall we?
Uldan versus Nefarian.
Welcome to my personal sanctum, hero.
Your soul shall be mine.
Keep big game, throw Draxus. Let's see what else we can get. MTC, okay.
Behold the true
fly, dragons, fly.
Infinite man, armor dragon scales.
Claw again. Oh, dragon lord. Okay. Card, please. Rag.
Job's done.
Okay, apparently Ragnaros isn't talking to me.
You play with magic beyond your understanding.
Okay. Oh god. One more creature? Yes. Let's steal the right one, shall we? Bada bing, bada boom.
Looks like you need some help.
Yes. There we go.
No. No. I will destroy you.
Okay. Fine.
Is through me.
My work is paramount. Leave me alone.
Righty then.
Another
taunt.
This is cheating. I will not tolerate it.
Ah, shit! I think I misplayed. Whoops.
Who are you?
Okay, whatever. Let's just get rid of shit. Play the end game boss. Whatever. Oh, thank you for the 311, guy. Much appreciated.
I am sending my minions to destroy you, Blackwing.
Cool. Guess you can kill this. Okay. He is thankfully starting to run out of steam. Oh, best one. Oh, really? We have that now. Oh, cool.
Special delivery.
Who's gonna be behind the taunt? And let's go to down on him next turn. Rip. And he casts aside the blight. Alright. That's fine.
A gift from the Fire Knights.
Please this guy, please this guy, please this guy. Fuck. Okay.
Who dares summon me?
Oh damn it. Threw that in good way. Oh well. Why Ragnarok spell? Why did you hit the wrong enemy? Really? Wow. That is cheap. He stole a twisting nether from me. This is really shitty of you. You know that, right?
Ready for action.
Perfect. Next time we can do Draxxus. Oh wait. No. Not Draxxus. Because he may have gotten what's it called? You know, a sacrificial pact. If he has that, then I'm pretty much doomed. Look at his value, totally insane. Holy shit, guys. Please, no twisting nether.
I wield the power.
Okay, good. What did he hit? He didn't hit any. Oh, wait. That means he doesn't have a dragon. Okay then. I don't think that's necessary, but whatever. Deal 6 damage, okay. 12. Bye bye, Lord Victim. Bye bye, Lord Nefarious. You will not be missed. Okay, Fireguard Destroyer, this is a Shaman card, and it is quite a good one. Because you either have a 4-6 forecast, or a 7-6-4 cost. Worst case scenario, you get a 4-7 and he has a big game hunter, but you know, that's a 1 in 4 chance, so you could risk it. This is a very good card. It will probably work well with, you know, with double Rock Biter and Wind Fury, especially if you roll 6. If you roll 7 damage, then again, it could get big aimed, but when you're on turn 4 and you play this and it has like 6 attack, that's pretty powerful. Even a 4-6 for 4 is very good value. I'm very pleased about this card. And the one overload is like, it's nothing. It's absolutely nothing. Cro-Magus, whenever you draw a card, put another copy into your hand. The drawback is that it's 8 mana. Although, of course, it can be lower with Emperor Thorison. Pretty wicked card, especially if, you know, like, you could draw double Pyroblast. You could draw double Fireball. You could draw, like, double, I don't know, double what? Double Faceless Manipulator. Double, I don't know, Twilight Drake. It could be a pretty powerful card if played on turn 6 or 7. Well, turn 7, I guess. You could play it on turn 7 if you play a Emperor Thorison on turn 6. So in that sense, a 6/8/7 mana is not all that bad, to be honest. But it's clunky, what can I say? It could work in the right deck. Okay guys, that's enough for this thing. Maybe next time when we will do the class challenges. Goodbye.